should have told me. Right. Because you would have taken the news so well. You would have tried to kill him.
Family deserves it.
Yeah, well, this is my problem. Not yours. I'm the one who has to figure this whole thing out.
What is there to figure out? You're not gonna stay with him.
Take some self-defense classes. And Eddie and I will live happily ever after.
You joke.
Because I'm tired of crying. Okay?
Adam?
Yeah, he's just calling to apologize again. I'm gonna get it.
What, you talking to him? Leave her alone.
What are you doing?
Still talking to him?
Okay, please, stay out of this.
Stay out of it. You came here. You know he's gonna find out. What do you think I was gonna do? Teresa, you can't go back to him.
Ryan, it's not that simple, okay? You know him. He's not a bad person. He made a mistake.
You don't really believe
yes,
that.
Yes, I do. I know that.
What, because you're an expert on the subject? What are you gonna tell me? This isn't the first time? Has he done it before? Tell me, Teresa, has he hit you before? Put down the window. Get out of the car.
He's done it before, you know that?
Well, that's the pattern with these things. He'll do it again. Don't try to fix this thing, kid. I am your guardian, and I get to call the shots. Now, get out of the car.
Somebody has to stop. Teresa has to decide on her own to leave Eddie. Can't force her.
I know about these things. Teresa,
Eddie, you know. You don't get it.
Oh, yes, I do. I've seen way too many kids just like him, and I know that it will not be you to suddenly make him change.
So you want me to do nothing?
Yes.
Does anyone have a gun? Does anyone have a gun here? Does anyone have a gun? Because I would rather.